Hi, I'm Alyssa, and we'll be learning how to add nodes to a shape to create a cat's head. First, let's start by drawing an oval onto the canvas. To select the oval tool, simply press O on your keyboard. Now, I can click and drag my oval shape across the canvas. Let's switch over to the direct selection tool so we can begin editing our shape. With the direct selection tool selected, you will now notice the nodes that make up the shape of our oval. This lets us know that we are able to edit the shape. Hover your cursor over the line segment and you'll notice a small white node appear over the line. Simply double-click over the line to add our first node. Let's add a few more to either side of the oval so we can start pulling the shape out. Click and drag the middle of the three nodes we just added on one side. Like that, the shape of the oval has changed. Now we'll pull a second node, and our oval has two ears. We now have a cute cat's head.